World War I was a war of trenches. After the early war movement in the late summer of 1914, artillery and machine guns forced armies on the Western Front to dig trenches to protect themselves, fighting ground to a stalemate. Over the next 4 years, both sides would launch attacks against the enemy's trench lines, attacks that would result in horrific casualties. Despite the use of wooden planks, also known as duckboards, and sandbags to keep out water, soldiers on the front lines often lived mired in mud. The mud in Belgium varies in consistency from water to about the thickness of dough ready for the oven, one British infantry soldier wrote. The constant damp often led to conditions known as trench foot, which left untreated could require amputation to stave off severe infection or even death. There was an unprecedented destruction and unrestricted use of weapons, which left irreparable damage behind. The two main rivals in the war were Great Britain and Germany, and both were extremely powerful. When it comes to such conflicts, the outcomes are always horrific. Global wars not only affect the countries involved directly in the war, but also have a worldwide impact. The war lasted 4 years and ended with 21 million injured and 20 million casualties from both sides. The year began with an inexplicable fog that stretched across the world and plunged Europe and the Middle East and parts of Asia into darkness 24 hours a day for nearly 2 years. Consequentially, global temperatures plummeted, which resulted in the coldest decade in over 2,000 years. Famine was rampant and crops failed across Europe, Africa, and Asia. Unfortunately, 536 AD seemed to be only a prelude to further misery. This period of extreme cold and starvation caused economic disaster in Europe, and in 541 AD, an outbreak of the bubonic plague further led to the death of nearly 100 million people and almost half of the Byzantine Empire. This part of the 6th century has widely been referred to as the Dark Ages, but the true source of this darkness had previously been unknown by scholars. Recently, researchers led by McCormick and glaciologist Paul Majewski have discovered that a volcanic eruption in Iceland in early 536 led to incredibly large quantities of ash being spread across much of the globe, creating the fog that cast the world into darkness. This eruption was so immense that it altered the global climate and adversely affect weather patterns and crop cultivations for years to come. The Chinese had long interfered in the affairs of the Mongolian tribes, encouraging rivalries and warfare between the tribes in an attempt to keep them divided and weak. The man who would become Genghis Khan did not forget these interferences when he began to unite all the Mongol tribes under his sole leadership. When in 1205 the Mongol invasion commenced, it was the ordinary people of China who paid the price. A conquest initiated by Genghis Khan was continued by his son and eventually completed by his grandson, resulting in a 74-year-long campaign that was unbelievable in its brutality and scale, reducing countless cities to rubble, bringing down ancient empires that were thought to be invincible, and sending millions of innocent people to an early grave. Estimates regarding the number of people erased from history by the invasion vary widely, but the population is believed to have been cut in half from 120 million people before the invasion to just 60 million people after,